The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
Do people still use marbles?
It's Devon Dudley against Road Dogg.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
There's no question that this one's gonna be a struggle. An outright battle of wills.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
You know what, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more. And he's heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, and can you imagine the damage he's going to be able to do out there?
What's your take on what Devon Dudley has been going through?
You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
Actually, let's talk about both competitors. They clearly know the magnitude of this match, and both came into this match in tremendous condition.
Come on, man. This guy has about as much chance of winning this match as I do of being hit by lightning at ringside here.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
Is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery, and there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
He's on the defensive here,
but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
Devon Dudley with nice contact there. Just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, man, what a collision. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Look at this. Devon Dudley doing some good work here.
Watch out. After a shot like that, you're going to be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
He gets out of trouble there.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Devon Dudley turns it around.
Well, look at Devon Dudley. He's going way back now. Look at this, Cole.
much more damage he can take.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Takes to the air.
Wow. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And that was a huge counter.
He's starting to feel it here.
He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. D'Von Dudley is taking all out control right now. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about. The WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's...
And into it quick. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh, the reversal by D'Von Dudley. Look at D'Von Dudley here.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And he touches that one.
In my opinion, D'Von Dudley has got to get back in it, hoping to end it here.
I hope so, too. Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
I'm afraid that arm might be broken.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception. Duck and cover!
WWE
getting some air.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. He's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Wow, what a shot. He's been busted wide. Stitches for sure.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action. Getting back into the ring now. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Going to get that ladder up. Again, this is for the Hardcore Championship.
Oh, man, let me tell you something, Cole. This is going to be an all-out war.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Look at this. D'Von Dudley doing some good work here.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, he's in trouble now.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
He saw that one coming.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Dog making his statement as we speak.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Road Dog on the attack.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Stay down. Stay down.
Oh, what a counter. Avoids the impact there.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, boy. Pump handle slam coming up.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
One, two. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, look at the emotion.
And it's D-Von with a little smack talk now.
He learned all that talk from Bubba Ray.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
What a shot. What a shot from the ladder.
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times.
And look at D-Von Dudley. He's making his move.
He's looking at it again.
Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
One, two,
three. D-Von did it. What a huge win.